dear brothers and sisters and world fraternity and fraternity of North India, our salutation, vanakkam. Good morning to everybody. Vanakkam, our salutations on this great occasion of the memorial day of our Manyavar Kanshiramji. It is really a great pleasure and privilege on my part to meet you all on this occasion. At Periyar Thidal is the proper place. You have chosen the right place for the right person, for the right philosophy. Whenever our respectful Manyavar Kanshiramji want to launch any program, he will always happy to consult us. And we also offer, and we will be the co-fighters everywhere. He will start it in Northern India. We will continue the fight in the southern part of India so that we are all one and indivisible. Brahminism wanted to divide us, but the same Brahminism to wipe it out, we have become united. I am very happy on this occasion that Mr. Jeevan Kumar Balla and other friends who are encouraging it have ventured to start this Kanshiram Times to create a public opinion and to also unite the Bahujan Dravida community to all of India to fight for the social transformation. In this incident, let me also assume social justice is a concept, is a vehicle, is a concept. And the ideal is, the goal is social transformation. That is wanted. That is why Periyar, even in 1923, even when he was in Congress, he was addressing a meeting at Salem on the caste question. If the caste question must be settled before the Britishers leave this country, otherwise there will be Brahminocracy. What we see today is Brahminocracy. A government of the Brahmins, for the Brahmins, by the Brahmins. This is the position. Of course, the nominal head may be different, but it is only a Mahamud. That's all. But actually, the things are going in a very bad shape. We are very happy that you have identified the disease. And half of the proper diagnosis is the half of the remedy. And you have diagnosed the Brahminism. You pointed out, we are very happy. Instead of the world one time claiming the tyranny of majority, tyranny of majority, now there is a tyranny of microscopic minority. We will have to identify it, and we are happy that you have identified. And Kanshiramji was the only place, only person who has revived the history of social fight. And he also mentioned about the social heroes from Jyotiba Phule and our late Sahu Maharaj, Baba Saheb Ambedkar, Tandai Periyar, Narayana Guru, all the five leaders. And he was ready. And he started as very, Mr. Malla has very said, our Jeevan Kumar has pointed out, and was very happy. I'm just reminding, reminiscences my days when he invited us to celebrate and join as a chief guest in the Periyar Mela in UP, where his government was threatened by the BJP. He doesn't bother about it. Periyar Mela was celebrated. When you ask Kanshiramji, why you have chosen Periyar Mela as the first one instead of celebrating all these five leaders, he said, Periyar was the one person, one great leader, one great principled leader who never compromised with his principles. That was his script reply to us. And we were astonished. So, whenever and wherever, and whatever may be that, Periyar was a guiding star like Dr. Ambedkar, Baba Saheb. So also, we are ready to hear. The ills must be completely treated. And the only panacea, only remedy is self-respect movement. And that is why the Dravida is an all-India factor. Baba Saheb has said in his book, very Nagas are also Dravidians. The Dravidian land, India is an entirely Dravidian land. The Aryavarta is very limited. That is why we are happy on this occasion that you are starting and spreading. Let me also say that it is not to compete with anybody, but we want to assert our rights. It is no charity. We want parity. That's all. That is why we are fighting for this great fight. And the weapon is very clear. The weapon is our Kanshi Ramji, our philosophy. The fight he has showed us. The way, the political thing may be right. The right persons must be in politics also. That is why I am happy. I congratulate our brother Jeevan Kumar and other dear brothers and sisters who are to support this great movement and great mission. Let us do it as a great missionary, because those leaders were visionaries and we are carrying out the torch and carrying out the mission. I am very happy that today, on this memorable day, on this memorial day of Kanshi Ramji, now this is, and he was very particular that Bahujan movement must be built up. The Bahujan movement, once built up, will always deliver the goods. The Bahujan should not be converted as Sarvajan. That is the problem. And Kanshi Ramji was very particular about the rights. And whenever said, even at Mailapur, when he said, Brahminism must be completely rooted out in this country. And I had the privilege of translating his speech in the Mangolai, the Mailapur, where the Brahmins are residing. And he was bold enough. And he has bearded the den on his line and formed the UP and others. So he is our torch bearer. And I am happy our youngsters all over the world now pointed out, let us not distort, let us not distract, let us not divide, let us join together and in one voice. Whatever may be that divides us, let us ignore. Whatever that unites us, we will explore and expand it. Thank you very much for pen. I feel very happy and proud privilege to relive these Kanshi Ram times today. Keep it up. Let us have this revolution, silent revolution, unarmed revolution, thoughtful revolution, social revolution to continue and achieve our goal. Thank you very much. Long live Periyar, long live Kanshi Ram, long live social transformation through social justice. Thank you very much.
We thank our Ashtriyar and Mr. Jeevan Kumar will continue the proceeding.
நாங்கள் சார்ந்திருக்கின்ற அமைப்பின் சார்பாக நன்றி தெரிவித்துக் கொள்கின்றோம். குறிப்பாக ஐயா அவர்கள் எந்த நிலையிலும் பகுஜன் என்ற நிலையிலிருந்து சர்வஜன் நிலைக்கு மாறிவிடக் கூடாது என்ற விஷயத்தை மிக அழுத்தமாக வைத்தார். அது காலத்திற்கு தேவையான ஒரு செய்தியாக நான் இப்பொழுது அதை ஞாபகப்படுத்துகின்றேன். ஐயா அவர்களுக்கு எங்களுடைய கட்சியின் சார்பாகவும் அமைப்பின் சார்பாகவும் கன்சிராம் டைம்ஸ் எடிட்டோரியல் டீம் சார்பாக மனமார்ந்த நன்றி தெரிவித்துக் கொள்கின்றேன்.